taken on double team, and he draws the foul.
We talked about Johnny Hines' ability to play basketball. Ruptured his Achilles
tendon
just his senior year, and there was a prop 48. Obviously, gained a great deal of weight, but he can catch the basketball. There's a catch in traffic. And then the soft hands forcing the ball up to the rim. This can be a fine basketball player on the West Coast. Of course, if he can get himself in some sort of basketball shape, he really struggled through the last 24 months.
Santiago takes the seat. Hines at 42%.
Good touch. Yeah, you can see the way he releases the ball. He's got an outstanding touch in the shoot-around today. He was shooting consistently from 15 to 18 feet. That's where he's going to be shooting the ball from, but you can just tell the way a player releases the ball if he's got any kind of touch at all.